Hey.
Hey, Frank, how are you?
Here.
What's this?
I don't know, some porcelain thing you gave us for our 30th anniversary or some other terrible occasion.
Why are you giving it back to me?
Marie says she doesn't like it and she never did.
So she sent you over here with this?
That's right. I'm Marie's stinking messenger service since you two stopped talking to each other.
Okay, Frank. All right. Okay.
You know who she does talk to? Me. Nonstop. So do me a favor. If you're upset, please shoot the messenger.
You know, that's the food, Ma, so you probably should ski down.
Let's eat.
Dad, what are you doing?
I found the broken meter we've got all night. Where's the lasagna?
Believe me, I would rather not know. But when you talk in your room, it carries through the whole house.
Especially when your mother stands on the dresser so she can listen through the vent. Hey, Ray's right. We may be in trouble here. Because with all due respect, Father, I saw what you did to that cheesecake at the church bake sale.
There's a little sauce left. Would you like some?
No sauce. Talk. For God's sake, talk to her.
Would you like some, Rob?
You take that sauce and I'll kill you.
Well, Marie, I don't know what I was thinking coming over here, because this past month of you not talking to me has been the best month of my life!
Robert, shoot my ears off. Grazie, Giorgio. È buonissimo.
I speak English little.
Oh, yeah? Hey, beautiful.
I'm glad you're here. It's better. Not so much me.
What?
Me.
Lou, hai cucinato tu questo?
Certo.
I married the wrong broad.
What did the mechanic say about the brakes? Tell him.
Ah. Oh, look at this. Oh, here we go. Why the hell did I let you drive?
Because you can't see anymore.
I can see a house. Apparently, all you people care about is money. I'll see you at home, Marie.
You are going to have to pay the difference. You understand?
Suck rope, pal.
That's it. Get out of the house.
Raymond!
Get out, huh? Here, the both of you. Take your damn cannolis with you.
Oh, Raymond!
Out!
This is how you talk to our father? And her?
Yeah.
Where's Marie? I lost my shoe.
Say that, Dad. How about passing me some of those tasty chips?
Why, certainly, son. Here you go.
Hey, animals, could you at least eat with your mouth shut?
Oh, I'm sorry. What's the matter? Don't you like the way we choo-choo?
Deborah belches like a truck driver and Ma uses ragu.
Ray! That's what you told them about me? That I burp? You just made up that cute little nose thing?
I didn't make it up. Look, there it is. There it is.
All right. A lot of things have been said. And I have no problem facing the truth, however painful it might be. Now, about my sauce. Frank, tell them you're a liar.
What?
Do you ever want to eat again?
I lied. I'm a crazy old man who lies.
You're the one who once told me that Frank came to bed with a toupee on for you.
What? This is an outrage, Marie. That was a hat I found on the street.
Frank, you want your ice cream or not?
He's not here, Ma.
Where'd he go?
I don't know. He said Ray got him thinking.
Ray got him thinking?
Yeah, you believe that?
About what?
I left my heart in San Francisco.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. My wife thinks I'm in the bathroom.
Hey, Dad, what are you busting Ma's hump about the lasagna for?
I wish it was just a lasagna. Have you tried these little quiches she made? I've had belly lint with more flavor.
What are you talking about, Dad? These are fantastic.
Yeah, you know, I like Tabasco on mine. All right, try that.
Tasteless.
Well, that Tabasco's got no kick. This bottle was issued to Dad during the Korean War.
Hold on.
You know, Dad, I have to say that I am surprised that you cannot appreciate the interplay of these flavors. The smokiness of the ham delicately contrasting with the sweetness of the egg custard.
Why don't you put on a dress and do a dance? Hey, your time will come, wise guy. I might not get to hit that often. But when you're called to the plate, you better bring a bat.
I think she's ready to hear you.
Yeah. What do you say, Frank?
Your husbands are dead men. Well, they have. But if it's all the same to you, I'd rather have the food.
Me too! Oh, Frank, I was hoping you'd say that. Oh, Frank. I don't think you need those pills.
No, those are the pills.
Are you ready? Oh, Frank, come on. Oh, don't turn around now. It's not embarrassing, it's funny.